everyone, welcome back to another Epochute 06 video. In today's video, I'm going to be playing Natural Disaster Survival because Roblox is really the only game that my PC can fucking play because my PC is Lenovo and Lenovo is just a piece of shit. Anyway, let's go on to the Ferris wheel if my PC can actually handle the Ferris wheel. The end! Oh fuck, okay, actually let me in. Oh fuck, I forgot to play an earthquake round. What's all the time? Ooh, that was a close one. I would have died if it wasn't for that fucking roof. Roof, I love you. You're my best friend, Roof. Ah, shit, I was stuck down here. I think the acid ray managed to get to on the things that made the thing spin, and now it won't spin. I think the best thing about Rainbow Ride is the chaos that happens to the Ferris wheel, if you're honest. Like, sure, you die, but holy shit, the amount of stuff that happens on it causes that to happen. And I'm dead. Oh, fuck. Oh, yes, I had to disintegrate on the acid. Brilliant. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck was that? So let's go to the top 10 survivalists. Right, so number one is Sam 3829 or 380. Number 10 is Tiger Trail 758 with 24. Here I am with one. I think. I don't know. I don't think I've played Natural Disaster Survival on this account. No, sir. Sir, he has a life. Sir, he has a life. Don't do it. He has a lot to live for. Do not kill this man. He does not deserve it. He really does not. He didn't do anything wrong, man. He did nothing wrong. Oh, fuck. Alright, so we're gonna watch some TB. We're gonna watch some high quality EPGOSS content.
So, ah! Now I'm gonna die. Oh, how are we
over? I'm gonna crowd. No! Be a virus! Oh god! I'm alive. I will survive. I am the legendary survivor. I survived the. Okay, I can't use Maximum Beer twice, I'll just run down the joke, and I don't know anything else to call it. The Plague Evolved Virus. There we go. Oh god, NF, no, it's going to die, no, do not infect. No, oh god, he's alive. Oh god, all these, oh no, he's infected too. Oh god. No, Mr. He's already infected. Please don't. Oh gosh, he's dead. What's happening? Well, making this sound so chaotic with all that's happening is people coughing. They die, and yet here I am on the fucking rooftops. TF. I swear it's all shadow. Well, Lilo. Well, get good scrubs. TF. I thought he got infected. He's either already infected or he managed to dodge it. Oh no, run for your fucking life. Just run. That dude's gonna kill you. No. Hold on. Run before Roblox Pro Max kills you. We are not including underscore, not if you can make me. Well, you can ride the dark? Oh shit, I didn't know that till now. Rain or flash flood. Over there, it can be a time, it could be tornado or something that reaches the outside world going to shit. Oh, no, never mind. You can tell the sky going white. It's blizzard. It's going white or yellow. It's going white. Oh, fuck, I hate blizzards. Like, not IRL, I hate them in this game. That's fucking hell. Blizzards are annoying. You can barely find a spot that's not damaging you. Okay, this isn't damaging me, but oh my god, what? That's why I hate blizzards. You never stop seeing the snow. more often than not, yeah, you're just gonna see the snow kill you. Can you all fuck off? This is my hiding spot. I got Panda S3N and the Dragon and Lord Mega 2012. I'm here to survive. I'm not here to freeze the fuck off, Ninja. Go back to a fucking League of Legends. I'll fuck off this arcade and NF Dojo Bundle and well, oh god, no. Look back at the stairs. Look back at the stairs. Ow. Ow. Oh, I don't hide. Yes. Oh, yes. The best hiding spot. Ah, that's a nice sunlight. Oh, wait. There's no sun here. Wait, up the hill. Ah, lovely. Clouds. I think that's everyone's favorite thing to have in the evening. But yes, up, guys. Oh, fuck off. This is my zone. Go get your own. Something's going to happen. Sup? Oh shit, fast one. Alright, zoom out. Not fully. No shit. Alright. Go. Move it. Okay, I know now there's a ladder. There's a ladder behind this barrier. I'm gonna have to hurry to it. Yes! No! That fucking lip on the roof is gonna get me. Okay, climb. I'm alive! Yes! Oh, let's go! Lila, move! Lila! Something! Move! Oh god, no, it's too late, she's going to drown! Oh god, everyone's dying! Get up! Okay, we got everyone! We've got Alec. Again. And. Something Dragon 69. This has been Eva206 trying to pronounce people's names. You're welcome, society. I've actually seen someone survive just by standing on top of the arc, and I don't know how. Alright, let's look around. If there's clear skies, you could have the opportunity to find a volcano. I need a good disaster to have fucking fully alert, man. I'm gonna resort to catcher again. Move.
Ah, fucking Christ! Holy shit, I'm alive! Let me in! Oh my god, that fucking jump scared me!
Everyone, stay in the corner! We'll survive! I don't even know how I'm alive! That exposure should have killed me! That was scary. That was so fucking scary. My hammer's alive. Okay. Survivors! Stop using me as fucking bone cells. I do not feel clean. I don't feel clean. Grass. Hello there, land. Yeah, most of us died last second in that entire fucking year shout. Wait, is there clouds? Nah, there isn't. Boy does not see any issues so far. That's making me slightly worried for what's going to be behind. No! Don't do it! You have so much to live for! Or if you actually do it, can you at least do a flip? Ah, shit! Run!
mayors pay respects to this man. He was an honorable soldier, fighting for the line of duty. His life was soon taken amidst the battle. We will not forget you, random Roblox user. From whenever you were born to whenever you died. May your body rest in peace.
Pretty sure on PC I can actually launch it because I can't do it on Xbox. Guys, I do have an Xbox account that has Roblox. Shut the fuck up. Okay, I'm not gonna do the chat that gets you, like, make you jump off a head and as you get up there. That's too risky on PC. Yes! I'm pressing the button. I pressed it. I feel accomplished. We're screwed. We literally can't move. May someone please release the brakes? Or whatever the fuck that's there. This will be very useful because we're about to die. Guys! Guys! Assistance! Help! We literally can't get out. I don't think this is good. Guys, don't worry about- Ah! Oh god! Ah! I call dibs on the helicopter! I call dibs on the helicopter! Why is someone already in it? Move it. I'm gonna get in the helicopter. No one can stop me. No. Ah, shit. Alright, this is actually a very suggestive position. Yeah! Oh, I thought those boys would have sliced my head off. Yeah, I'm staying in here, no one can stop me. How do you make the helicopter move? Can anyone even move this? Look, I am trying my hardest to move it. All you get is the fucking blade spinning. Yeah, get out, this is my helicopter, not your- No, stop trying to get murdered by the blades. Yes, stay here. Okay, do not stay here. Do not stay here. Do not stay here, or else you will die. Oh, fuck, I just realized something will die no matter what. You either die from the tsunami, or you die from this thing collapsing. Because you take more damage in this game. Like, you don't survive until you get to the second floor, but from that point, you practically die from fall damage. Ah, I can't climb. So now it's coming closer. Right, yeah, you can survive on the second floor, or if you have a balloon. Maybe there's someone more. No, the tsunami got me. Oh god, my limbs. Oh god, it's taking me away. Rainbow ride, lovely. I'm pretty sure this map has the most common occurrence because I've always got this map every time I play a single game on this stupid disasters. Be on. It's just mine, go away. Oh, fuck, we're in a sandstorm. Yeah, don't blame that one for ditching. So, how was your day? Due to you, it's now ruined. Alright, so. Yeah, there's a sandstorm coming. I hope you're ready to get murdered. Because until I get down from here, I know I sure am ready to be murdered. Wait, maybe if you stay in these, you actually get spared from the sandstorm's objects because you're in a case. But then again, you could fall off. So that also is an option. Which I hope does not happen to me. Okay. Part of my case just fell and was stuck. Ah, fuck. Yeah. Into the ocean again. Fuck all y'all, I'm going in here. Yeah, with the beds. With the beds here, I'm gonna go bed.
you even get up here? Like, how do you even get up there? Like, I don't even use the bathroom. That's the worst part of the stairs. What? Oh my god, we can't even sleep in here. Like, I'll pick the worst trailer. Jesus Christ. Oh, guys, I'm staying on the sofa. Alright, I'm gonna go watch some more E-Patrol content. Ah, shite. Ah, fuck the roof. Alright.
I don't think we're gonna go through
this. Okay, so first, this camera doesn't even have a good bed. No good bathroom. The kitchen is also a little trash. And now the roof is just a massive rain. I'm not in a good fucking caravan. Ow, okay, I'll go run. There. Go. Ow, I'm alive. I am alive, boys. Okay, stand here. It's the most stable size of the brain. So, that's just grass. That's nearly grass. You're on the way there. Yeah, here, it's still complete gray. Which means it's not going to become grass. That's not grass, look at that. Oh shit, this thing's moving. It even lost its roof. How the fuck was it pipe this thing lost its fucking roof? Ow. How are you alive, Arrow? Arrow's still alive. Alright, Arrow survived. Don't know how, but I did as well, so I'm not complaining. Also, since my HP's up, like, damn, I'm not surviving, so. Ooh. I was a floating head. I am now back. With full health. Escape or enter the desk code. Oh shit. Okay, clouds are storming in. We have to run. Wait, no, we don't need to go in there. Oh, fuck, I hit the E key. That better be yellow. Be yellow, please. That does not look yellow. Be yellow. I want you to be yellow, please. I hate this game. If Rainbow Ride's the most common map you can get, the most common fucking disaster you can get is the Blizzard. Blizzard fucking annoys me. That is so clear, and it's not even that good. All you have to do is fucking die because you can't fucking die. You have to use fucking stairs. Like, how is this working? This really should not be working. My internet died. Lovely. Brilliant. I love my internet dying. So as you can see, everyone's now grayed out because your boy's internet is shitter than his fucking relationships. With friends, but I don't mean loved ones. That's even shitter. And they're not that shit. I'm gonna go climb this tree. Never mind, the internet completely ruined it. Ah, fuck's sake. I'm on the tree! Yeah, my habitat. Ah, fuck. Litter, aka me, can you add some robot noises, please? Thanks. What the actual fuck just happened? Who the fuck did they just kill? Because that was fucking disturbing. That's it. It's the second time we got meteor shot. That's the second time it happens in Arch Park! Run for your laggy lives, everyone.
I'll let that give me full damage. Run! My last set. Lovely, nice, brilliant. Oh, fuck, the round started. I was looking up stuff about Vegas Pro, which I've seen YouTubers use. However, that shit, A, isn't free. I think it's like nearly £500 or something. Or £300. Oh, $1,000. I don't know, it's really cheap. And B, it's still $1,000. So even then, you'll still see a one of the tons of ones you see in the fucking videos I always make. You know what I mean, Flora! Welcome to Sandstorm of Hipachumo 06. In today's Sandstorm, oh shit, I'm dealing straight in the back of my chair. In today's Sandstorm, you begin with a boom, lovely, nice. Over there, Eve. Yes, hello, Epochuoshitwatches. As you can see, I'm in the middle of a sandstorm, so if you're getting any more clothes ever, you're going to weapon. Round because my arm is killing me. Fuck, where am I? I can't see. I've lost arm privileges. My back doesn't even exist. Ow. Even 206ism, I swear to Christ. Sup? Oh, I was gonna see your username, but never mind. Nice. Go on there, Even 206. Alright, hello to your new lesson at school. Can you fuck off? The teacher is trying to teach. You are making this life more difficult. Fuck. Hey, what the fuck is going on, boys? I'm trying to fucking teach. Don't let me lie, I hear fucking rumble for fucking 5 miles. Who the fuck has a batch of kids with fucking diarrhea? Hello? What the fuck is going on? Oh. Well, you can't jump to it. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, that really hit me. It's like, alright, everyone. What the hell? The fucking hear my mouth. Alright, everyone. Stay inside. Don't keep 6 feet apart because we're not going to get a virus. We instead have a volcanic eruption from our fucking space. Yeah, I wish we were in space. I mean, we don't. Go on, person with wings. Climb to the top and get. Oh my god, if we die. Get incinerated. I believe in you, mate. Yes, I said Decrosuda. How is your life, sir? In case you, we're having a fucking case of volcano eruption syndrome. I definitely want to. I'm doing quite well by standing in one place. So, I'm still scripted.
scripting it, and oh, speaking of which, the game ended. But yeah, I'm still scripting the top 10. Anyway, with the new top 10 news intro, new shit, that is going to be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, this has been EP206, and I will be going to fuck off now and go look at Anime Woman. Nah, just kidding, I'm not that fucking weird. Until we meet again, at random time. Fuck off, Sunny Ranch, you fucking piece of shit. I'll fucking bully you, mate. Do not interrupt the British. I fucking colonize you. Yeah, until we meet again, I don't know when. I'm EP206, I don't know when I appear. I'm not having another storm!